like reading some of people's, like, with police involved and sharing people's calls, but some of the evidence.
Scumbag!
Without her permission?
What?
Yeah.
But you're on the public space.
Tune up. Do you have to do it after each, like, sort of
heat
song massage? Because I know they've got, yeah, like, they do my guitar, I have, yeah, to do it every day.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, if I'm,
they do it before each act, really. Yeah. Before, like, because the heat can take it out of tune.
Yeah.
Welcome back to a galaxy far, far away. The Star Wars films introduced us to a whole new world of iconic music and incredible creatures. I was lucky enough to be the voice of one of them. His name is Axe Moe, a handsome chap with three eyes and the head of a goat. I recorded the character voice at the legendary Abbey Road Studios and was directed by George Lucas. It was an incredible privilege and very exciting. So, the next time you watch Star Wars Episode 1, on the arrival at the Senate, you will see the Ambassador of Malastare. When you hear, "The Congress of Malastare concur with the Right Honourable Delegate for the Trade Federation. A commission must be appointed. Now give it to the Albert Hall." That was me. Let's move to another classic creature scene. Ladies and gentlemen, with a nod to John Williams' jazz band days, this is where it all began. From Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope, we take you to an out-of-this-world, creature-filled place called the Cantina.